you know, your dad's thing about demons flying down and plucking nuns from the earth. You know, that's idiotic. That's putting a limit on people's mentality or whatever. Or, you know, because right now I don't see any demons flying around, and I don't see Satan. Yeah, pigeons. But I don't see Satan coming out, and I don't see hell bubbling underneath. I see reality.